Hey Guru. How much time does Hairpin save? I don't know. I don't think I've ever done a run without Hairpin. Trying to guess. I don't know. Probably like 15 seconds total or something. It might be in the 20s. I don't know. It depends on how slowly you go around. Around the long way, I guess. I don't know, ask, like, Kirch what kind of Yoshi Valley times he gets. If he hits all the hairpins. Maybe he knows. Dude, I could've beat the train, I think. What? This is way too fast. I need like a boo here. The other, I'm gonna have to train gap again or something. What in the world? I don't even know what to do. Thanks, game. Real helpful, man. Insane. Insane calamari desert. I mean, this run is really good, but I mean... No. Plus 2.6. That had to have been like a 139 Calamari Desert. Bunch of mushrooms here. No luck today. The risky shroom. All right, I'd go for it. All right, well, here's the giant time save. Where can he save time? Right here. Still better than my PB. I didn't hop. Drift, man. This is awful. Just give me a mushroom. And that was a backwards green. That much. We're still all right. Yo, Wesson, thanks for the host, dude. Appreciate it.
snipe that banana.
Ah. Ah, man. Not good. Okay. Barely anything from that shroom now. Alex. Now I should only lose, like, a quarter of a second here. Time save through the menuing here. Second and a half time save. Oh man, I missed the mini turbo. I'm not gonna risk it. Seen that one in a while. Toad's pretty rare. Come flying through the wall. It's usually a heavyweight, I feel like. Need a really, really good special cup. Need like a ton of mushrooms on DK here. Lost me a second. Alright, need a mushroom from this first item box, basically. Rip. Alright, mushroom right here. Thank you. Hopefully my items don't wreck me up here. That lag reduction. Never mind. Okay. So we're still. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Mario. Yeah, I accidentally picked Mario and had to go back in my PV. Totally forgot about that. That's why I saved all that time. Yes, the clip. Oh man. Still living here. Mushrooms. Well, I would just, I mean, I need Monster Rainbow Road here. Saw that. Thank you.
needed the crazy rainbow road, and I definitely got it. 3 shrooms. Oh man. Insane. That rainbow road was crazy, dude. I was going ham. 38.39. Yo, Ramrod, thanks for the 100 bits. Man, red splits all the way. Thanks, Butu. 100 bits. Oh man. Yeah, that Kalmar Desert was probably IL record for Kalmar Desert. I probably beat, and the old IL record does double star on Kalmar Desert, but I think I beat it with the 3 shrimps, actually. I don't know. I'll check. It's probably going to be really close, though. Yeah. 2 days in a row. Yeah, thanks, Tom. Only one frame off sub 38. Yeah. Stinson. Yeah. I mean, this was a crazy good run. The Star Cup was not spectacular, but was pretty solid. I mean, it was just a really good run with, like, not as crazy of RNG. I mean, I got insane RNG on Kalmar Desert and Rainbow Road. I mean, my Royal Raceway RNG was pretty good too. I got 2 shrooms. Driving was a little bad. Other than that, I mean, I got the stars and Mushroom Cup, I guess, but like, DK Jungle Parkway wasn't too great. Yoshi Valley Shroom was nice. Dude, Bowser in Yoshi Valley, oh my god, dude. It's about to die. Didn't feed DK. I don't know, I might have. Did I drop a banana? I don't know, DK might have hit one. Does that count? Maybe. I mean, I'll have to retime it, but I'm sure it's a 38-39. It's right in the middle.
Hey, you're very good. See you next time.
Yeah, I mean, I'm definitely calling it there. I'm like, I can't play anymore after that.